Alright, you guys, I hope you're having a good night. Tonight I'm making some vegan lemon and herb chicken, and for reiteration, I am not vegan, but I just like to incorporate plant-based stuff. We just like to try it. Alright, then I got this pasta. I know it's a weird combination. I'm gonna make kind of something similar to last night, but on pasta instead of, and some green beans, but I'm gonna make it on, and I know that's weird too, why put green beans and chicken and pasta, I know, and then this jerk sauce, oh my god, it's called World's Harbor, it is so good, so I'm putting some olive oil in the pan, this time I actually did let it heat up a little bit, whoops, that's a little much, but whatever, oops, gotta swirl it around town, then you do this, and then, I'm just kidding, okay, now I'm getting, that's what the chicken looks like. It's a little freezer burn, which we just bought it, so I'm kind of like, what the hell? You know, it looks alright. I'm trying to see how to cook it, how long. I'm gonna not use this whole thing, maybe like a quarter of it, I guess. I think that's, you know, gonna be enough for us. So I'm just gonna put a little bit more in. I mean, it looks alright. Oh, look, it actually came out pretty good. So I know it's weird, but I shredded the green beans. But listen, it's like I have Ratatouille on me, okay? And he's telling me how to do this, and I'm going to listen to him. So I'm adding some more olive oil because I'm about to put the shredded green beans in. I feel like I'm on to something, guys. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm on to something. So I'm going to put all that in. Oh, and I had put some Italian seasoning with, like, salt. I don't really like Italian seasoning, to be honest. Like, I don't like that, and I don't like oregano. But I think it's going to be good in this with the jerk sauce. So now I'm putting the pasta into boil in my beautiful Rachel Ray pan. And that's what it looks like. I think it looks pretty good. I think it looks like chicken-esque, you know what I mean? And now the jerk sauce, which is good because it's really heating up. Oh my god, a glitch. Okay. It's really heating up, so that'll cool it down a little bit while it kind of, you know, simmers in it. You know, it takes up the flavor. So now I'm just, you know, whatever this is. Like, I was gonna say screwing it around, that's not how you say it. It looks disgusting, but it was so good, but it looks disgusting, but it's good, I swear. It was good, it was good, it was okay. It was-